Do you know that you can show or hide slides of different modes in Active Presenter 8? Let's take an example with this cherry blossom project. This project contains 13 slides. Slides 1 to 9 provide learners with some interesting information about cherry blossom. Meanwhile, slides 10 to 13 include quizzes to test learners on what they have been learning. Now, you can export this project to different modes, in which each mode will consist of different slides. For instance, let's export it to two modes, tutorial and test. The tutorial mode will include the slides 1 to 9. Meanwhile, the test mode will include slides 10 to 13. To do that, take a look at the Show in Mode section of the Size and Properties tab in the Properties pane. By default, all modes are selected. That means the selected slide will appear in all four modes. Now, from the slides 1 to 9, just let the tutorial mode be selected. And deselect the other ones so that the slide will be hidden in these modes. From the slides 10 to 13, keep the test mode and deselect the others. Note that you can do it faster by selecting all slides that will appear in the same modes, then select and deselect the modes that you want. Then, open the Export tab, select HTML5 to export the project to the tutorial and test modes. As you can see, the test mode only contains 4 quiz slides, while the tutorial mode contains 9 information slides as selected before. That's it.